Hello，大家好，我系 Coach Cherry，再同大家分享少少 mindset sharing。啊，请大家 subscribe to 我哋 YouTube channel，and share 俾身边嘅朋友，等多啲朋友仔都可以受益。嗱，今日个分享咧就系、是，我试几次唔紧要，我只系需要一次 work 就得噶啦。大家有冇试过喺你嘅 business 入边、training 入边，呢个咁嘅 concept 系帮到你咧？咁咧，今日同大家分享。啊，今日个分享都系同大家分享下、吹水下、relax 下、倾下偈。等你了解多啲關於 Coach Henry 啊幕後嘅 mindset 啦，咁就當然有好多唔同嘅 sharing 都可以同大家分享啦。咁呢個咧就一個我覺得好重要嘅 ，right？ 咁 especially for 好多唔同朋友仔，即係 business 嗰度啦，或者即係佢哋有好多 meaningful 嘅嘢想做 ，but they never start man， 因為太多 excuse 或者太多呢度嘅 internal 嘅 ego 問題。怕醜啊，或者怕失敗啊，其實我同大家分享呢 Don't worry man， you just have to start， 即係開始就得㗎啦。 Nobody's perfect man， I'm not perfect and I keep going， 係咪先？ I'm not even you know near perfect at all， 咁 but I just keep trying。 咁我同大家分享呢，之前我啲 mentor 同我講一啲好重要嘅金句 ，right？ 咁呢個好緊要嘅就係、是、If you try 9 out of 10 times, right? And 九次是失敗的。And 1 time works, 那你其實是成功的了。Because 如果那個 10th time works, 那你就爆起來的了。如果你看件事是這樣看的，then 整件事你會是開心一點，還有願意去 start。咁因為我明嘅，好多朋友仔咧會覺得我 fail 九次喎，大佬，我頂唔順喎，咁 then it's a shame because 因為你想做嗰樣嘢可能係好 meaningful 嘅 ，and 因為怕失敗或者怕醜係一個 ego 嘅問題，令到你 never start， 咁啊有啲可惜嘅。咁但我明完全好多朋友仔嗰、那個issues 嘅，我明白點解會唔想 start 嘅。而佢成日都話唔緊要，我做好啲先啦，或者我 train 好啲先啦，或者我 blah 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 先啦，我要做到好 perfect 我先開始咧。Then you never start, you never start at all。咁網球咧，我哋嘅 channel 好多朋友就中意聽網球嘢，都關事噶。咁我陣間俾兩個 example 啦，就係 you don't get ready to play, you play to get ready。So for example， 啲朋友仔佢哋會打唔同嘅比賽，佢哋有熱身賽噶嘛。而家你話唔使啦，我自己練到嗰個比賽咧，我一喺比賽度嘣一聲我就贏噶啦。Sorry man， it doesn't happen that way， it doesn't work like that。如果係嘅話，咁全部啲 pros 都唔使打熱身賽啦，係咪先？有好多嘢係唔係一朝一夕咁樣儲翻嚟嘅 ，right？ 係要慢慢咁樣儲翻嚟嘅。咁it's very important that。大家明白就係、是、你一開始咗 ，and 如果你知道你自己唔 perfect 嘅 ，and 每一次你嘅所謂嘅失敗 ，but nobody fails actually， 你只係 learn a lesson，right？You learn a lesson，you learn from it。咁你自己可以 learn， 你可以陪住 coach 一齊幫你，咁有啲朋友幫你 ，it doesn't matter。like 你做住先 ，and 你 fix the things along the way， 啱唔啱？咁呢個係一個好重要嘅因為點解我有都問個問題就係、是，如果你唔開始 ，right？ 咁你點知要練啲咩咧，或者 fix 啲咩咧？你唔會唔知咯，自己喺度盲中中咁估咯 ，right？ 有好多好叻嘅生意人啦 ，which I'm not one of them， 我只係聽佢哋講，我 implement 嘅。佢講啲嘢真係好 very smart 嘅 ，right？ 佢話。You just gotta start, and then if you fail, you just learn from it, and then that's your best lesson. That's the best way to 快啲去 become successful, 即係快啲去失敗。Wow, right? 如果你可以 embrace 到佢講呢句嘢，你就知道第二個 method 係唔 work 嘅，就不停去等我好成功，我好 perfect 我先去做咧 ，then it's not gonna work, right? You gotta make sure that你抱住個心態係 OK， I'm gonna try to just go ahead and execute the best I can first。And 你遇到問題嘅 ，and 你諗辦法搞掂佢咯。It's actually 好多情況喺我哋呢個地區都係咁樣做噶啦。你會面對好多，哇！咁嘅一件事點算啊？諗計咯。And then you gotta find a way to 去 tackle 嗰件事。你話係咪隨機應變又好？你話係咪諗計又好？點都好啦。You still walk along 你個 process， 你個 journey，and you figure things out。係咪即係好似個 tennis match 咁啊？即係 exactly like tennis match。The opponent can change. You gotta find a way around it. 係咪？咁我哋有個另一樣嘢就係 you use what you have to do what you can. Right？咁你唔會永遠唔會有曬啲架撐幫你嘅。即係有啲朋友仔成日都話：哦，我冇錢啊，冇錢啊。咁我又冇依樣，冇嗰樣。咁 what do you have？你不如諗下你有啲咩啊？唔好話你冇啲咩啊，係咪先？所以變咗同大家分享就係、是、有啲朋友仔就哦，我試都唔試，咁 how do you know how it feels？係咪先？一啲朋友仔肯去試，肯去練，肯去揾 coaching 啊，maybe 或者自己去再去練，and you just start，and 可能你好多下。都唔 work 嘅，but then 有一下 work，boom，咁我哋呢個咧就叫做aha moment。咁 once you know how it feels，你先可以 repeat 個 feeling，咁你就會 onwards 去 become 你 in the direction 未成功住噶，in the direction of 你想去嗰個方向 to become successful in 一段時間，你都要肯去練先得嘅。So, but if you don't start, then how do you ever have that feeling of one successful one? 係咪先？So, 呢個今日嘅分享俾大家就係、是，哦、oh,，it's a shame 我見到好多 excuse and they never start something。無論係哦，可能錢嘅問題啊，或有啲嘢太貴啊，或者哎呀我冇時間啊，或者或者會 complain 好多唔同嘅 issues 去阻住佢哋，instead of saying why you can't do it，反而去諗 how can I get it done，how can I do it？咁我見過亦都好多成功例子，they found a way to do it，and I'm so proud of them。無論係學生又好啦，無論係我哋。有啲想創業嘅朋友仔啦，they found a way to do it because they start。你唔開始行條路咧，你唔會知道之後會有啲咩噶嘛。你唔肯行，係咪先？所以呢個係一個緊要嘅 mindset 嘅 sharing。咁希望可以幫到大家。咁你話我，for example 我自己啦，first of all I'm not very smart at all。我諗我唯一有少少嘅。優勢係我肯做啦啲嘢，and 我肯努力去做啦。It's through repetition 嘅啫嘛，次數嘅啫嘛。就係有好多嘢我都試，and 有好多都 fail 嘅，都真係噶。所以啲前輩講嘢好叻，我覺得佢會話俾你聽，你會遇到啲乜嘢。咁你 fail 嘅嘢咪少啲咯，but then 前輩唔可以講曬俾你聽噶嘛，你都要自己去闖噶嘛。你都要預咗去 fail 啲嘢，and you gotta learn from 嗰樣嘢咯。But 你只係需要 one time work，咁你就繼續去開嗰道門，向嗰邊行啊嘛。work 咗嗰度就向嗰邊行啊嘛，係咪先？唔 work 嗰啲你仲盲中中行咁樣唔得噶嘛。So you gotta find one time it works 就夠啦。不停去嘗試，失敗係唔緊要嘅。One time works，keep going，and then 之後又預咗會失敗，又再揾個 method that works，and then 先繼續去。咁你不停嘅咧，small increments of success，你做 eventually，咦好快就，咦我都行咗好远咯，从以前，其实我话俾你听，几个月已经系行得好远噶咯，可能几日已经行得好远嘅，突然间冇停程，so 希望今日嘅 words of inspiration 可以inspire 到好多朋友仔啦，去继续去 chase 你哋嘅梦想啦，虽然可能系。evolve around 網球啊，好多好點都好啦。每一個朋友仔佢哋嘅夢想係唔同嘅，生活有少少唔同。 But nevertheless, it's all the same. You still have to start first. 咁呢個咧就好重要嘅 concept， 今日同大家分享啦。咁請大家 subscribe 到我哋 channel， and share 俾身邊嘅朋友，等多啲朋友仔都可以受益啦。如果大家覺得個 mindset sharing 係 appreciate 嘅，你識欣賞嘅，可以喺 description 嗰度睇一睇啦。我哋依、這個有分享過啲champions mindset 運動員係最堅毅嘅啦。咁咧，我哋有分享好多唔同嘅運動員嘅 mindset 嘅 concept 俾大家啦。小弟嘅少少傑作，之前寫咗四本書，大家有興趣咧可以話俾我哋聽，我哋可以organize 俾你，好冇 ？I look forward to hearing from you guys soon， and 希望今日嘅分享幫到大家。Look forward to sharing more with you guys upcoming videos。